From the iconic Mac to the ubiquitous iPhone and sleek Apple Watch, Apple has consistently downsized its devices while maximizing computing power. While iPhones and MacBooks may steal the spotlight, the real driving force behind Apple's success lies in its dedicated workforce. Today, our focus shifts to two former Apple employees, Imran Chaudhry and Bethany Bongiorno, who have embarked on a new venture called Humane AI. This stealthy artificial intelligence company, founded in 2019, has recently unveiled its groundbreaking creation, the A-Pin. This innovative wearable device, designed to counteract smartphone addiction, encourages users to lift their heads and engage with the world around them. And just before we get into it, if you're new here and aren't subscribed, make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on what's going on in the latest technology and in the world around us. Imran and Bethany, the visionaries behind Humane AI, have introduced a product that goes beyond the typical wearable gadget. The A-Pin serves as a mobile assistant, challenging the pervasive habit of constantly looking down at our phones. With its launch last week, Humane AI has set the stage for a new era in personal mobile computing. Situated in the tech hub of San Francisco, Humane AI has strategically collaborated with industry giants such as Microsoft, OpenAI, Qualcomm, and T-Mobile. Together, they aim to usher in a transformative wave of technology that prioritizes human connection and mindful interaction with the environment. The A-Pin emerges as a symbol of this commitment, blending cutting-edge innovation with a conscious effort to reshape our relationship with technology. In the world of cutting-edge technology, Humane stands out as a pioneer, closely tied to giants like Microsoft and OpenAI. Notably, OpenAI co-founder Sam Altman, a major stakeholder in Humane, has recently experienced a roller coaster of employment changes over a single weekend. Now, let's delve into the intriguing realm of Humane AI pins. Picture this, a small, stylish device resembling a pin that you can wear on your jumper, jacket, or coat. But here's the twist, no need for a screen. Instead, you communicate with this innovative gadget using your voice. It's like having a personal assistant right on your chest. This AI pin goes beyond the ordinary. It can project text and images onto your palm, adding a touch of magic to your interactions. And guess what? There's a built-in camera that not only identifies objects, but also captures precious video memories. It's like having a pocket-sized, high-tech storyteller at your disposal. The communication happens seamlessly, either through a personic speaker or via Bluetooth headphones. And here's the kicker. It operates independently, cutting ties with the need to pair with a smartphone. All your data, photos, and videos find their home on the Humane website, ensuring a streamlined and secure experience. But wait, there's more. The A-Pin comes with a nifty feature called the Trust Light. This indicator adds a layer of transparency, letting you know when your device is at your service, fostering a relationship built on trust. In essence, Humane's A-Pin isn't just a wearable. It's a glimpse into the future of user-friendly, voice-activated technology, blending style and innovation seamlessly into your everyday life. Humane's AI pin is designed to address the privacy issues that plagued Google Glass in the past. A key feature is the Trust Light, signaling when sensors and cameras are active, promoting transparency. Unlike Amazon's Alexa, the pin doesn't passively listen for wake words. Instead, it requires intentional user activation. What makes it stand out is its unique speaker that creates a personalized sound bubble for the user. One distinctive aspect is the introduction of a personic speaker, ensuring that only the user can hear the device's output. Engaging with a pin offers a range of functionalities, such as the Catch Me Up feature. This allows the device to sift through emails and messages, updating users on who's trying to get in touch. For example, a user can say, "Catch me up, Lucy called, and your flight is at 7 a.m. Tell Lucy I'm on my way." During travel, the pin serves as a helpful interpreter, breaking language barriers by translating foreign languages. A user might inquire, "Hey, what should I get here?" The pin's capabilities extend to identifying foods, providing valuable nutrition information. For instance, a user might ask, "Can I eat this?" and receive a response like, "Yes, dragon fruits are low in sugar." Humane's AI pin is not just a device, it's a sophisticated and considerate companion that enhances communication, keeps users informed, and facilitates seamless interactions in various situations. Imagine a clever little pin that never runs out of power. You can simply swap its battery pack to keep it going and fuel the Qualcomm Snapdragon processor inside. This AI pin is not just a gadget, It's a solution to help you break free from the constant pull of your phone. Instead of being glued to screens and settings, you can interact with a pin, sidestepping distractions. This innovative pin connects to advanced AI models, working seamlessly with ChatGPT as one of its core features. The AI pin made its debut at TED, showcasing its potential. While this new model is more sophisticated than before, its potential is not confined to its current appearance and functionality. Humane, the creator, promises continuous enhancements through future software updates, ensuring the pin evolves with time. Picture a future where technology complements our lives, making it simpler and more focused. While the AI pin boasts several advantages, its drawbacks are predominantly linked to its pricing structure. Priced at $699, coupled with a $24 monthly subscription that provides users with a T-Mobile phone number and internet coverage, one can't help but question its market appeal. The fundamental query arises: will consumers genuinely invest in this product? Humane AI Pin aims to shift users away from conventional mobile phone usage, yet the cost factor, especially when users continue to rely on their mobile phones concurrently, adds to the skepticism. The product is slated for shipment in early 2024. Adding to the complexity, there is the challenge of competition. In the past, Google Glass attempted a similar feat, ultimately falling short. Meta has recently introduced the Ray-Ban Smart Glasses, offering a more affordable option at $299. The enduring perception is that the smartphone remains the superior and irreplaceable device. Humane faces the uphill task of being a trailblazer, hoping to convince users to part ways with their smartphones at a time when the demand for the latest iPhone is still fervent. The landscape is rife with hurdles, and Humane's success hinges on its ability to navigate these challenges and carve a niche in a market that is historically resistant to change. Imagine swapping your smartphone for a sleek pin you can flaunt on your attire. It feels like a leap into the future, but it might encounter the same challenge as Google Glass. Brilliant, yet a tad premature. This AI pin is like a tiny revolution in the making. The initial version may not be perfect, but as AI advances, so will this wearable. Humane, the brains behind it, envisions a trajectory akin to the mobile phone's evolution, offering a portable link to the world. They're daring you to part ways with your beloved phone, acknowledging our collective addiction. The question lingers: is it too soon for this innovation? Only time holds the answer. But I still want to know what you've got to say. Do you think this pin would actually be more of a fashionable wearable device? Or is it going to be just a massive loss for the company? Let me know in the comments and make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications to watch more videos like this one.